No, say that again.
I'm not saying anything with the camera. I mean, like, he doesn't steal, he doesn't cheat. I mean, he had weed once when he was in college. Who has weed in college? I mean, who is a black man?
How about his baby mama? You didn't hear him talk about that.
You mean that he didn't hail up his baby mama? I mean, he has like children with one woman and she has a university degree. I mean, my God. And both his parents went to university. I'm just saying like,
He ain't black. He's come from Hawaii. Where they're all black.
You know, something Roland said, he said, you know, we should sell bleaching cream, like mass produce it. And when everybody's white, we'll sell tanning cream. This is brilliant. Brother, why are you hiding from me?